To summarize the advantages of inheritance, it can be said that it avoids code duplication, so the same code doesn't need to be written twice or more times, but just once. Code reuse, because if there is a need to make a class similar to another one that already exists, this new one can be made a subclass of the existing class to use parts of the code that are in the existing class that will be needed for the new class. Then extendability and another advantage is the maintenance is another advantage because the code and the relationship is more clear between among the classes, and methods and fields that need to be changed will be changed only once because they are shared among the classes, the subclasses, and they are written only once in the superclass. So that's the only part that where the change is needed in order to change the functionality of the subclasses. So to the exercises, let's look at these items in inheritance hierarchy. So I think the food item is the most general here. Then there are categories like dessert, cereal, nothing more. Okay, so dessert, cereal. Bread is a cereal, baguette is a particular type of bread, which is a cereal. No, it's baguette. Oh, it should be. No, it's not here. It's not the cereal. bread and baguette is a sub piece of bread. Fruit is another category, intersecto, chocolate mousse. Also, ice cream is a dessert. And apple is a fruit. Also, orange is a fruit. Okay, that's it. So this is the inheritance hierarchy for this. So we have the baguette is a bread, is a cereal, is a food item. Apple and orange is a fruit. Fruit is a dessert, dessert is a food item, chocolate mousse is a dessert, ice cream is a dessert, dessert is a food item. The interrelationship between a touchpad and a mouse, so they would be both subclasses to computer input devices. So this would be this will be the superclass, and this is a subclass, and this is a subclass too, and their subclasses to the superclass computer input device. Then the relationship between a rectangle and a square, it would be that square is a rectangle, so square is the subclass, and rectangle is a superclass. Square is a rectangle. That's because it's a particular kind of rectangle.